Hey, my name is Jamia. I'm a 14-year-old Chicago-based photographer, and I go by Dripshot on Instagram. I started photography about 2 years ago when I took a trip to New York, and I really just fell in love with capturing culture and just life as it is and how it goes day by day. Get your weapons wrong, they only killing time. Another second gone, I heard your man at home. Now you melatonin, but you acting young. For areas, Wicker Park, Rogers Park, Lincoln Park is pretty cool. Chicago's not the safest place, but nowhere in this world is honestly safe. So, you win some, you lose some. For food in Chicago, I'd go anywhere. Well, not anywhere, but there are some authentic restaurants that have real, pure food, pure cultural food that I really love to just enjoy. Every time it's been every summer, only got the memories of us. And now we industry lovers, they making enemies of us. I mean, sometimes we in public, they drain this energy from us. Visit Italia. In the future, I really want to be an analytical journalist for like CNN or something. Maybe not CNN, maybe like somewhere cooler, but I just want to be able to inform the people and just tell the truth. I would be one of those journalists that just tells the truth as it is and honestly just gets the word out there. I love music. I really like Kid Cudi, Mick Jenkins, and I'm a diehard junkie for 80s disco music. I love 80s disco music. You can't pull me away from that. I don't see style as like a gender-specific thing. You can take style from both sides. So I do look at men's style for a lot of my own applications and women's style as well. So just combining the two and piecing together a wonderful outfit can do wonders for everyone. To better the world, I want people to enjoy more, stress less, and stop taking little things that we have for granted. And it's a time to be intellectual, as we have Trump as our president. People should really just enjoy life more and not take things too literally. And if you do take things literally, at least have facts to back up what you're saying. Just be intellectual with your actions and obviously drink more water.